And the world's oldest intact shipwreck is said to be lying at the bottom of the Black Sea, according to researchers from the Black Sea Maritime Archaeology Project, who say they discovered the ancient Greek trading vessel near Bulgaria after 3 years of surveying over 700 miles. They say oxygen-free conditions underwater preserved the ship.